Namaste friends, it is my great pleasure to be with you to express my inner feelings through these prestigious even soulful dialogues by Hina Bhatt Art Venture. Before start my dialogue, I would like to express my gratitude and thanks to Madam Hina Bhatt and friend Vasundhara for considering me as one of the ambassadors for this mega event, which is very much mean to me. A couple of months back, I got introduced to Madam Hina Bhatt and Hina Bhatt Art Ventures through Vasundhara only. One day I got a call from an anonymous number during the peak time of pandemic crisis, and I was feeling so aloof, neglected, isolated and suffocated under the closed home for almost a year. The call was from Sydney by artist Vasundhara asking me to join for Hina Bhatt Art Ventures forthcoming online art camp. I really felt like regained tons of energy, though I have not met them yet. It is a kind of blessing to many practicing artists getting camps during the pandemic period. I am here to express my way of making my artworks. I am B. Nagdas, belong to Kerala, but settled down in Chhattisgarh since 1986. I did my graduation in painting from College of Fine Arts Trivandrum and post-graduation in graphic art from Kalabhavan Shantiniketan. I am so lucky to have good guidance from Professor Sandhan Raj, Professor Somnath Hoor, Professor Sanatkar and from Professor K.G. Subramanian. I am a printmaker and also a painter, working at Indira Kala Sangeet University, Khairagad for last 36 years. Presently, I am professor and head of the Department of Graphics. Khairagad is a small and beautiful village situated near Bhilai steel plant. I do painting and printmaking during my leisure time after my job, but I have taken art as my life and responsibilities. Art has no boundary or criteria that made the common people keep bit away from the art scenario. So I choose figurative style for work as a tool for direct communication to all category people. I was experienced from my childhood. The drawing has got dynamic power of communication because my father was a deaf and dumb farmer, and when his gestures fails, he draws the subject matters to converse to others. That was my first experience to communication through art. I am the fifth of sixth children in the family. I had a difficult time throughout my life, I mean college and school life, and experienced poverty, struggle, negligence and sorrow. But I never stopped observing my father's step of conversation through gestures and drawings. My works are a kind of reflection of day by day socio-political, religious crisis, human situation and morality, which are making one's life impossible and unsecured. I don't go for any isms. I don't go for any shortcut art movements like installation and conceptualism, etc., which is not for a person like me. Sometimes I feel that these gimmicks are like a children's play. Whole world is in chaos and confused on whether the human life is important or the religions. People are becoming inhuman to create this world hell for reaching heaven, which does not exist anywhere in the universe. People are so addicted to making their own life impossible and find no reason to be happy or peace. These are the things reflected in my works, directly or indirectly. My subjects are from my surroundings, from electronic media and books, where you can get up-to-date happenings around the world, and some quotes from the books. Also, I refer to paint. As Oscar Wilde written a very truthful quote in one of his book, The Picture of Dorian Gray, page number 24, that the terror of society, which is the basis of morals, the terror of God, which is the secret of religion. These two things that govern us, and yet. See, his quotes influenced me a lot and helped to take my works to another dimension and different direction. Another dimension, different direction, a direction of looking at things in a liberal way. All artists must read this book. Same way, the Lord Gautama Buddha manuscript also attracted me, and I painted a large canvas of 17.5 feet into 6 feet titled, I don't know any mystery of God, but I know the mystery of man. Another truthful quote from Lord Gautama Buddha. Sometimes I feel that being an artist, one should have some responsibility to give and a kind of visual message to make them to think of a better and beautiful life. I believe that painting should have a quality or capacity of attracting the audience and converse with them. Otherwise, the visual language will be remained meaningless and neglected by the society. It is necessary that art should be socialized and reached to the society as a part of their culture and life. So, I prefer to depict all elements of human situation of so-called barbaric civilized society through my figurative and narrative works. And the ultimate goal of my message through my work is peace. Artists must observe and execute the ideas which can make people to read and think for a better world, a world of peace, through a colorful and a soulful dialogue, a dialogue of a true artist's inner feeling. Hina Bhatt Art Ventures is doing a wonderful job, so I have to appreciate them. My heartly congratulations for this successful event, a soulful dialogue, and I wish you all the best. Thank you. Jai Hind. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.